a sweet little lady named Eileen O'Grady. I wish I could call her my own. And I won't be contented till she has consented to be Mrs. Barney Malone. I first met this treasure out walking at leisure alone on a bright summer's day. Without any warning, the top of the morning, I just said to her right away, come, come, beautiful Eileen, out for a drive with me. Over the mountain and down by the fountain, home through the valley, dear, won't it be lovely? Don't be unkind, make up your mind on a drive to Castlebar. To the road, I'm no stranger, for you there's no danger, so hop like a bird on me old jaunting car. Now Eileen said, no sir, with you I won't go, sir, don't think it ungrateful of me. But I'd rather go walking than have people talking, for you know what the story would be. I then whispered, jewel, Locke, don't be so cruel, to treat me this way is a shame. Give over your blarney and say you're my Barney, and don't keep me waiting in vain. So come, come, beautiful Eileen, out for a drive with me. Over the mountain and down by the fountain, home through the valley, dear, won't it be lovely? Don't be unkind, make up your mind on a drive to Castlebar. To the road, I'm no stranger, for you there's no danger, so hop like a bird on me old jaunting car. At last she consented, I felt quite contented, for me 'twas a moment of bliss, as we drove through Killarney without any blarney. From Eileen I stole a sweet kiss. We both sat together like birds of a feather. Well, whisper, I'll tell you what said. She promised me, begarred, to share all my sorrow, so to her I'll sing when we're wed. Oh, come, come, beautiful Eileen, out for a drive with me. Over the mountain and down by the fountain, home through the valley, dear, won't it be lovely? Don't be unkind, make up your mind on a drive to Castlebar. To the road, I'm no stranger, for you there's no danger, so hop like a